What's a YouTube and Smee Nappy Year Zero? Oh, fuck me. I did it wrong again. Once a fucking game. So today is part two of the Money Drop Lobby. And I've been here for about like 18 seconds or some shit like that. I'm gonna be quiet and talk to these guys. Okay, so yeah, this is kind of lit. We're just getting money. And I'm not the one that's doing it. It's like, what the fuck? A lottery, like, you can at least give us an RP. RP, man. Like, it's better. You don't have to. It's fine. So let's go talking. Oh, shit. Fucked up. And this is...
Your car,
like, oh, shit.
Miller.
Apparently, every time I do this, I get money to spawn. That's weird. More money. KSG. I found the secret in this lobby. What the?
Are y'all gonna stop killing each other? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oh, I see the modder now. Now everybody sees thank who you. The modder is.
Hey, bro, whoever this modder is, thank y'all.
Thank you!
Oh, yeah,
hashtag yeah. YouTube, guys. Hashtag YouTube,
bro.
I'm recording this, bro.
Yo, what's your name? It's Freddy Fox. Freddy
yeah, it's me.
No, it's not Freddy Fox.
What?
I'm Freddy Fox ain't the modder, ho, because I'm the modder.
No, I'm not the modder.
Okay. I was the modder.
Right, or whatever.
There's no way I'm a modder.
Thank you. No, I was saying, who was a modder?
Who was?
Someone get in their car.
Get lit. I had a modded YouTube channel and a modded account, but it got deleted a long, long, long time ago. Tenny mods, bitch.
I got my hard drive with GTA and Black Ops and Jiggy Menu and everything, but it keeps telling me I need to download the crap over again. That won't work. Well, like, you need to update GTA 5? I think I need to update the whole RTH world. Like, dashboard? Like, update the dashboard? Yeah.
Wait, is that the modder just talking?
I really don't. I ain't got a...
How you doing, modder? Nice to meet you.
Do you have a computer? Nah, I did, but even when I had a computer, I don't know, it's just, I guess it's just like, I would help you, but you kind of need a computer, you know? Yeah. Their car modded, make it to where I can actually drive it.
Okay. customize the page up.
Yeah.
Like a cool looking Chrome list color.
Yeah, I can go through a lot of them.
Thank you, bro. I sure need a money drop, bro. This is my second time running into a monitor, bro.
Yeah. Y'all want to buy like a recovery, do y'all know what a recovery is?
I do. I want it so bad, but I cannot buy it.
I only do like $5 for it. I already got my guys.
Modern, what mod menu do you have?
What color do you want? Whoever's car I'm in. It don't matter, bro. Just try it, man.
Okay, now that's just hilarious. If you look under the monster truck, it looks like he's shitting money. That's funny. Jesus. I'm really happy, bro. Modder, I got a question. Can you do a RP drop?
Oh.
You can't?
I wish.
Hey, you guys that are running around places trying to collect money, just stand in one spot and you'll collect more.
Like a bright green or...
Please. Please, no.
If I can. Really? There's a lot of April keepers, so. Ball killer? Oh, yeah.
What's up, man?
Yeah,
why did you...
Crap the hoe.
What's happening to that gate? It looks like it's having sex with the floor. This is total legit. We should have a monster truck battle with a car monster truck, a car one.
Thank you.
Was that it for the money drop? Everybody spawn us to the modern. If that was what he want, I can't say it. If that what he wants. Where did the modder go? Yeah, he put a kaboom up my ass. That's what he did. That shit was hilarious. Shit, fuck. Wait, why are you killing us?
Oh, I gotta have fun too, you know?
Huh, true. What else are you gonna do in this lobby? I hope it's funner. I'm just saying. See you guys in a minute. So YouTube, this is the end of the video for today. And I might do another one if I do see another modder tonight, which I'm depending on it. If I'm not here on the 4th of July or any day of July, which I will be, and the update did not come, then fuck this Rockstar shit, bro. Fuck Rockstar, you should have put Independence Day back fucking in. Because that's the thing it first started on. In which I'm driving Independence Day vehicle right fucking now. So, yeah. I just want you guys to like, subscribe, and comment on PTM. And then share this video with others. And tell them to like this video. And subscribe to me. Because I upload a lot of GTA. That's barely what I only do in this game. Is play GTA. And other things like that. But I haven't. I only did GTA. And guys, I did make another channel. And you guys can go check out my brother's. And the link in the description. My second channel. No, not yet. And cat. No, get the fuck off me. And, yeah. So, my second channel is called, get the fuck away, shit. It's called, Subscribers Kings. With a Z at the end of Kings. And the other one, the last of it is PTM. So, and that's all in capitals. So, yeah. And it should have, like, a Jordan Center, some shit like that. And people are following me. People are following me right fucking now. I'm not happy. I don't get the fuck why, but it's weird. So, right now, I'm about to go in the strip club, but it's gonna be cut off. Get the fuck up. This shit fucks. What are you doing, bitch? Fuck up my camera, bitch. I'm fucking your ass up. Ooh, my freaking hand broke. Okay, guys, I'm sorry for this long ass video, but damn, bitch. So, yeah, I actually like the monster truck, it's not that bad, but Rockstar actually added it instead of 2 years ago and then adding it back again, which I thought that shit was stupid. It's 2017. Bitch, shit came out in 2015. And I still get the fucking update. The fucking bastard motherfucker. So, Rockstar, you watching this right now, I don't give a fuck what the shit you say. Oh, yeah, modders mod your account all the fucking time. Yeah, right. See, bitch, this is what happens when you fuck around with me, Rockstar. This is lit, though. Money drops do not ban people for getting them. Okay, bro. And another thing. Why? Rockstar, all glitches should be available. Like, all glitches should be available. Shit. And no, you're not, because Rockstar only got like the patch shit. Yeah, that's Rockstar for you guys. I'm just saying. And so, peace out, everybody. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'm going to salute you guys. Have a nice day.